And 1,000 years ago this very month, across the Irish Sea, Brian Boru, the most celebrated of Ireland's high kings, lost his life at the Battle of Clontarf.